All right, what's up, guys? We out here in the Mexico area right now. It's hot as hell, and I realize you guys need loans, okay? So we're going to refresh the old one that we did. These are for people specifically with bad credit, okay? So if you've been having a difficult time finding a loan that will work for you because you have bad credit, or you just got laid off recently, or your income isn't all that, then this video is for you. And I have three of them, so you're gonna wanna stay all the way to number one. If you want the best chance, this is not me locking you up. This is if you really want to get approval. I have a high approval rate, okay? So the first website we're visiting right now is badcreditloans.com. So you get started with our online form, see if you qualify for a loan between 500 to 10,000 bucks, okay? So I want you guys to comment below exactly how much you're looking for, because I have a whole Rolodex. This is not the only one. These are not the only three that I have. So just in case these don't approve you, which I know they will, I'm confident that one of these three, if you apply to all three, I'm going to leave them in the description. You can pause this video and open them up to make sure that you don't forget before you leave. You apply to all three, I have connections. I will get you into something, okay? All right, so why choose bad credit loans? Our service is 100% free. There's no cost or obligation to use our site, blah, blah, blah. Committed to responsible lending, privacy, security, three easy steps online. What are those three easy steps? Well, let's read together, baby. Let's read it. All right, so I'm gonna move this over here. Okay, it says complete the online form on our website and our network of lenders will determine if you are eligible for the loan offer. If you approve, just review and accept your loan online. So basically, after you're done filling it out, they have their team of underwriters and everything that are gonna overlook, that are gonna check out your information, your history and all of that. And they're not gonna base it off of your credit, because remember, this is bad credit loans. Loans for people with bad credit for a reason, okay? So then you come down here and check out the APR, all right? So it says, look, borrow $2,000 a day and for 12 months, look, with a 19.9% representative APR and a monthly repayment of 183. That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all, baby, okay? So definitely you wanna look in the description right now and click that link and open this one up right now. Okay, now, we're going to number two. That was number three. Before we go to number two, I want you to realize that, look, nothing is guaranteed. So you're going to want to subscribe to this channel. So when I have updates, I can give you more. I might be dropping one tomorrow. So if this one doesn't approve you, and guess what? These are soft pulls. So it won't affect your credit. All right. It won't affect your credit if you do get declined. But I have a strong sense that you will get approved for one of these three today, okay? Boom, we come over here to this next one. This is lending for bad credit. Let's move this over here. Okay, so it says a fast and easy way to find a loan from 100 to 40,000. Like I said before, I want you to comment below, tell me exactly how much you need so that I can get my connections and make sure you guys are getting the right ones to apply to when I do these videos. I don't wanna be giving you stuff if you need a business loan. You might need a business loan, something bigger, or you might just need a personal loan, something like how we have right now. So I wanna have a range for you guys, okay? So check this out. Look, it says a fast and easy way to find a loan. You get started, this service is free and will not affect your credit score. A lot of you guys need loans, but you hold yourself back because your credit is already bad. You know what I'm saying? If you feel like you're already at rock bottom, what do you got to lose anyway? But what I'm saying is this will not affect your credit score this time, okay? So find a loan in three easy steps. Fill out our easy form in 2 minutes or less. That means it's only gonna ask you a few questions. It's not based off of your credit, okay? If qualified, review, sign the loan documents. It's the exact same formula as the other site we was on, okay? Now, this is how fast, this is when you can expect to get your funds, if approved, guys. Remember, it's a number you're gonna text below in the description after you finish filling out these loans for your bad credit loan or whatever. You're gonna text that number, let me know when done so I can work my mojo and see if I can. No, I don't like mojo. That's like a voodoo word or something. But yeah, I'm going to use my connection, see if I can get your application expedited. So you text me afterwards. Okay. And it says get funds as soon as the next business day. So if it's over the weekend, it might be on a Monday. Okay. All right. So why choose lending for bad credit? They have a marketplace and lending partners. So they have a wide range of lenders. So even if it's something that you've applied for before, like they're going to match you up with people that you've never applied for before. And you have a better chance of getting approved. Okay. Our nationwide marketplace of lenders and our lending partners are available and ready to qualify eligible individuals. Fast delivery. Remember, funds are deposited to your bank as soon as the next day. All right. And data security, a lot of y'all don't care about that, because you're on the internet and you're on social media. All credit considered. All credit considered. Remember, this is lending for bad credit. So don't have fear. Just apply, guys. Don't have fear for any of these. Just apply. The worst you can get is a no or not right now. Guys, have fear. Just apply. All credit considered. Request a loan now, regardless of your credit. Conditions vary and terms apply, okay? So you just click get started and make a move. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, which is the number one bad credit loan that I have today for, and I'm gonna have more, so subscribe, hit the notification bell, but the number one that I have for you is, hold on, I gotta move this down. Get Funds. I always recommend this one because like it has an extremely high approval rate with the people that I've been sending it. So you can get online personal loans up to 50K, okay? So this is what I like about it. You know, it doesn't bum rush you with you having to request a lot with some high interest rates or something. Like it says, you can start small if you want to. Whatever you need, guys, just get it. Whatever you want, your loan won't be denied. Okay, so 5K to 20K, 20K to 50K, just choose one. And these are the steps right here. It's very simple, just like with the other loans. Submit your information. If you have to go before this video is done, pause right now. Open the three up that you see in the video description, open those pages up, and then apply to all three of those. And then come back and unpause and watch the rest of this. And if you're hearing me right now, that means you did that time. Okay, submit your information, fill out a short request form, secured with whatever. Quick decision, if approved, review all terms and rates provided by the lender. Check your account. Get money deposited in your bank account as soon as the next business day, the exact same way as it was with the other one. So what do you guys think so far, man? What do you guys think? And I have all type of connections. I want you guys to make sure you hit that notification bell right now. Let's run it up. Hit the notification bell because I am going to have updates, and just in case you want to have these in your Rolodex if you need a loan again after you get approved from these, okay? So Lender Connection Service, personal loan lenders can help you get out of a short-term financial bind. That's what a lot of you are in. That's why you're searching this. Thousands of Americans across the country use personal loans to help them pay for emergency expenses. Like you might be here because you have car notes, car expenses, something broke down or something and you need to get it fixed. Medical expenses, a lot of those medical bills. Did you know it was like $700 when I rode the freaking ambulance to the hospital? The ride, like what type of Uber is that? $700 just for the ride. I might as well book the limo to the dang on emergency room. Then you got utility bills, which is crazy right now. And then rent right here. Okay, so these short-term loans are popular because they offer a convenient way to gain quick access to cash. Remember, this is different from bank loans. Banks require you to have all of these things to get approved and everything. But this is quick, fast, and in a hurry, you can get this, guys. So I want you to apply to all three of them. And then it just has an area right here where it says why you would you choose them, and you can check out the FAQ. But if you don't give a damn, you just come here and you choose one of these that you need. It's a short, fast application. Within like 30 to 60 seconds, you'll already have your answer and know if you will have money in your account the next business day. I strongly suggest you do a Jet Li sidekick to the like button with a high yaw from Bruce Lee on it, and then a Ung Bak Tony Jaa high knee kick to the subscription button below. And then when that bell pops up, it's not telling you it's the end of a fight round. It is letting you know I just uploaded or went live and you don't want to miss a thing. Arrows, love you guys. Laura's Will, I will see you in the next.